One hospital blown up with a homemade hydrotactic potassium bomb, killing 120. 50 being from the child infirmary. 130 injured. Bank robbery. 21 dead, 7 stabbed with over 25 gashes each. 14 shot with multiple bullet incisions. No money or gold stolen. One smashed vase in lobby, and one Armenian flag draped across the bank vault. Sir, the people are scared. They need to have a government that they can put their trust into. And they can't do that with a national terrorist on our hands. One that we know close to nothing about.
We know he likes lemons.
Sir?
I visited for tea last week. And he enjoys lemons and honey on the side.
I did what needed to be done, Philip. Just because Kennedy held back from killing your sister doesn't justify the thousands of others he killed.
This morning we received a call from an unknown source. Not quite sure what to make of it.
At the second strike, the ship will run down to Manchester where the killing is done.
Looks good so far.
Yeah. Well, maybe it was a false lead or something, you know, just prank. But you know, as soon as I say that, something's gonna blow up.
Do you get paper cuts often?
Excuse me?
Nasty little things those paper cuts are. One quick swipe and ongoing pain. No, it's tedious agony and a constant formality. Informality? Maybe. Are you mentally sane, boy?
Never said I was, Philip. Never said I was. So what should we call you by?
You can call me Mr. Lemon.
The lying snake of a leader deserved much worse than what we did, and you know that. You just couldn't face what you did. And assimilated to the pressure!
What did you say?!
Hello, I'm Scarlet Bailey.
The pleasure is mine, my dear.
You're probably wondering what I'm doing here. Well, when some of our patients aren't fulfilling to the police's desires, I get called in.
Well. I guess so by me seeing you means that I haven't been so hospitable.
The truth is, I get called in when the police don't know the right questions to ask.
The right questions? Are there any wrong questions to ask, Mrs. Bailey?
So revenge? Is that your motive?
Motives. Reason, incentive, stimulus, purpose, impulse, intention, means to an end. And why? I believe these are the topics of our little conversation. Why don't you specifically ask for my motives?
Why did you blow up the hospital?
Wellenberg Hospital and Infirmary. What a beautiful building it was. I marveled at the marbled interior, the Roman column architecture, and the tile mosaic flooring. So clean you could cook a delightful pasta alla carbonara on it.
Shame it had to burn.
It was a pleasure to burn!
I'm Judge Givette. Your file holds you as a prime suspect for 3 individual first-degree murder cases. I'm Judge Givette being one of them.
Oh. I see.
Did you?
Yes.
A mass genocide of a group of people. The killing of a people by prolonged forced deprivation without any food or water. Can you imagine walking for 50 miles a day without a drop of water? Can you imagine being beaten to run when your knees are wider than your thighs? Can you imagine being the cause for this trail of tears?
Perhaps Mr. Marlowe can tell you why. Seems to be hiding from something. Won't you say teammates?
Mr. Marlowe?
Mr. Mellow has been a detective on the Federal Detective Agency for over 12 years, and his record speaks very fondly of him.
It would seem so. And I'd agree with you if it wasn't for the fact that he is over 12 years old. Do you know he has a sister? It's my wife. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to the first annual
second Manchester Bank shootout. I would like to thank each and every one of you for coming out today, and also I would like to thank Manchester Bank for making this all possible. Also, a big shout out to Calmer's Lemon Flavored. Feel the aroma of the Soma. Now, if you could all just run around aimlessly, we can let the festivities begin.
Do you know something we don't?
Oh, no, my dear. Not even close. I know many things you don't.
Did you kill these people?
Do you think I killed these people?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
People killed these people, Mrs. Bailey. Lemons killing lemons.
You can't be telling me you killed a past leader.
No! I can't tell you that. You'll have to figure that one out yourself. What I can tell you that is maybe you should brush up on your history of World War I and the Central Powers.
Our schools hold it mandatory to learn about Germany.
Then fight for them! But this story isn't about Germany. It's about the Ottoman Empire and the secret genocide!
I said, get out!
You're not tied to money like most are. Your motives are purely psychological. You just want to see the world burn!
I am the lighter fluid, and lemons are the catalyst.
Tell that Manchester prick he's gonna get what's coming to him. And I bought into his filth. He promised us $100,000 each, and just to rob his own bank.
You just sold your soul for $100,000. Do you know what you can get with $100,000 and no soul?
What?
Mad about saffron. Well, saffron's mad about me. I'm just mad about saffron. She's just mad about me. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow. About 14, 14's mad about me. I'm just mad about 14. She's just mad about me. They call me Mellow Yellow. They call me Mellow Yellow. Quite rightly, they call me Mellow. Fly a wind of velocity.